Sapphire Stone Gate, Equestrian Center, read by Katie Foster, from Hazelhurst, Wisconsin.